Let's go. See something real quick. Watch this, okay? So, quite some time. Hopefully I do okay. Hopefully I still got it. I actually have been playing some Call of Duty Battle Royale recently with some of my friends, and I actually got my first dub today. And then I also, after my first dub, I ended up getting a 2 second places. It was gonna be another dub, and the other one was like very close. I was fighting for my life. It was like a 1v3, and then it turned out to be a 1v1. I was so close. I don't know why Piper did that. It's gonna be hell. Yeah, Piper messed up. But yeah, I'm sure you guys probably will like seeing some Call of Duty Battle Royale. I just don't know how well that will record, because I do know that before, like, it was a struggle to even play Call of Duty, but this Call of Duty Battle Royale, for some reason, is so nice. It, like, doesn't lag. It's so weird. It runs better than Fortnite. That makes, like, no sense. Because it's better graphics and stuff like that. But it still runs better. Healing. Seems like you can heal like turds too. That's kind of weird. Wow, there's so many people still alive. I need to remember these are sweaty people. Definitely not gonna be easy. I'm gonna give you that heads up right now. I will lose a lot. I'm rusty. I'm really rusty, and I'm versing really high level players right now. And I have a random on my team. I don't know why, but I thought that was Daryl. This might be the first stop right here. We need to play safe. Play smart. So clutch. Why are we in the middle? This is so bad. playing it safe. I'm so dead. The team on the right did really well. Stop, stop. Hit that guy. Hit that guy. I just realized this guy is 11. We're so dead. Why are we being teamed? We need to get rid of this guy. Third place again. We got teamed. I'm annoyed mainly because of Call of Duty. Second place, man. Second place in Battle Royale. After the dub. One 110% should have been a dub. The map cornered me. We were stuck. Like my squad, we couldn't move anywhere. It was like way up hell. We couldn't get up because the storm. There's a guy there, should I risk it? Let's do it. Let's get it. I don't know where these two, the last two guys are at. days, man. Let's go. That took way too long. I had to switch it to solo for that. What's the map for this? I mean, it's not bad, but... yeah, whatever. Let's do it. And before we lose a lot of trophies again. That was really fast. See that ultimate? Why would you do that? Okay, Nita, don't get greedy, please. Just try to stay back. That's disgusting, dude. That healing is so OP. Let's go, champ. Let's go. I kinda wanna do that again. This is dangerous. We need to step back. Come on, team, let's go. Oh my days, this team. They're struggling too much right now. He's really scared. Tick, attack here, attack here. Tick, tick, tick. Please, bro. Come on. No. Oh, we're gonna lose this. I can see it now. I need a clutch right now. Tick, I need your help. Please. Please, bro. Right now to come in clutch. Tick attack on the right. was very close. Sorry, bro. I was interrupted. Dangerous. What's up with all these thrower characters? I don't understand. Oh, my days. Rosa was different, like a Piper or something. Because this is a problem. They have the perfect balance of a team. Close, long range, and really long range. Showdown. This is too much of a gamble. Depending on who your teammates are, it just doesn't work out usually. The biggest difficult thing about this is to find a teammate that has the right character and that they're decent at playing the game. Or they're, you know, having a great day at playing the game, because sometimes you might have a bad day at playing the game. I'm not sure why that ball is, yeah. That's pretty dangerous. Let's go. That was like the smoothest one so far. Just happened to that character. Wow, it's showdown already. How? Oh no. this guy's dead. In a terrible spot. Wow, this Mr. B is going off right now. So clutch. He's really decent with that character. He was able to manage on his own to defeat people. This is gonna be interesting because Crow is not really that great at damage. He's more just annoying. These guys going after us, man. We did it though. So anyways, I'm gonna get going. Shout out.